Hello guys, so for today on English class we're going to see more about informational texts. As I told you before, informational texts are texts that give us information based on true facts. So they give us information that are true, that are based on scientific facts, on investigations, on studies. So I have here one book that has information text. Informational text usually, as I told you, give us information. And they have, turn the camera over here, they usually have an index. This is a huge book, very heavy. They have index, so they tell you the different topics that you are going to see on the book. I'm gonna say in Spanish so you can better understand me. So, hoy en inglés vamos a ver más sobre los textos de información. Los textos de información son aquellos que nos brindan información basados en hechos reales, en información basada en estudios científicos, en textos que nos informan cosas que son de verdad, que son reales. Entonces, libros de información usualmente tienen esto que se le llama índice, que tiene los diferentes temas que vamos a ver o que podemos encontrar dentro del libro. So, an informational text, and I'm going to show you a presentation based on turtles because we're still working on ocean and under the sea. So, here, if you see, informational texts have five main things or five main parts. Cinco partes importantes tienen los textos informativos. A title, which usually are the bigger letters, el título, que usualmente son las letras más grandes. Then we have subtitles or subheadings, like this one here, that are smaller. We have the information or facts. Tenemos entonces el título, que son las letras más grandes, subtítulos con letras más pequeñas, y entonces tenemos la información o hechos que nos cuenta, o la información que nos brinda el texto. Tenemos entonces pictures, fotos, y usualmente las fotos tienen una descripción que conocemos como caption. Let me show you another example. I have one, but then if this is too big, it gets complicated. Let me show you here, the turtles. So we have the title, the big letters, titles. Then we have subtitles. We have facts or information. Then we have pictures and captions. For example, this picture here, esta foto aquí, tiene su explicación acá. Bien. The difference between these books and these books, as you're going to see, is that we have the title, yes, but when we open the book, there are no subtitles, there are no facts, we only got a story. So we have pictures, but this is a story, and sometimes story have been made up for by the author. So, la diferencia entre un libro de texto informativo y un libro de historia o cuento es que aunque este tiene un título, cuando lo abrimos no encontramos subtítulos, encontramos fotos, sí, quizás, pero lo que encontramos entonces es la historia. Y usualmente o muchas veces los libros de cuentos están hechos, o sea, las historias están creadas por sus autores y no basadas en hechos reales, aunque hay libros que sí se basan en hechos reales. So, I'm going to explain today activity. Les voy a enseñar la actividad de hoy, which consists on recognizing the different parts on an informational text, que consiste en reconocer las partes en un texto informativo. So, I'm going to show you on my computer. So, I'm going to get it closer. As I told you, informational texts are texts that give you information based on true facts. Then the parts of the informational text are title, subheading, facts, pictures, and captions. Okay? Then we have here this picture. It's from a book. If you can see, the bigger letters are the title. Then, the smaller letters, we know them as subheadings. Then we have facts all around, which are information. Then we have the picture and the caption. I'm going to show you another one. Here. Again, we have Ocean World. Yes, and it says, Ocean World is the title. And it says leatherback sea turtle. So this is the leatherback sea turtle, and that's the subheading. Then we have facts here, which are facts. ¿Qué son los hechos? ¿O cuál es la información real? Says sea turtles travel the world in warm ocean waters. They are one of the few reptiles that lives in the sea. Las tortugas marinas viajan por el mundo en océanos de aguas tibias, o sea, no agua fría. Y son uno de los pocos reptiles que viven en el mar. Entonces, here we have a picture, and then here we have a caption. The dark blue area shows where the turtles travel. Las partes azules oscuras muestran las áreas por las que viajan las tortugas. Here we have another fact. Sea turtles are graceful swimmers in the water. Their flippers move their wings, Sea turtles are graceful swimmers in the water. Their flippers move like wings. Las tortugas son nadadoras muy agraciadas o muy graciosas en el agua. Y sus aletas se mueven como alas. So, then we have title, subheading, facts, picture, and caption. Now, what do you have to do at home? You need to recognize in this picture which is the title, which is the subheading, where are the facts, the picture, and the caption. So, you can use little pieces of papers or post-its and recognize just like this which are the different parts of the informational text that is this. So now it says, now it's your turn to recognize the parts of this informational text. So that is what you have to do. It's pretty easy. I think you should have understood already which are the parts of the informational text. But if you have any question or you need me to explain a little more, please let me know on the Dojo and I will come back and explain more for you. So if you do your work, please take a picture and send it to me so I can see what you've been doing. Bye-bye.